To transfer XRP from Uphold to Exodus, log in to Uphold and select the From tab, followed by XRP. Next, select the To tab and scroll down to Crypto Networks, then select XRP. You can now select the dollar amount you would like to transfer. There is a 20 XRP minimum on all exchanges and wallets that you can never take out, so you must leave 20 XRP in the Uphold account. This applies to Exodus as well. Click Preview Withdrawal, and you will be prompted to input your XRP wallet address and destination tag. Next, log into Exodus and click Receive. This is your wallet address. Click Copy. Paste the wallet address into the XRP address bar on Uphold. You will not need the destination tag for transferring to Exodus. Before we click Confirm, let's double check and make sure the wallet address is correct by checking the first and last three digits of the wallet address. If it looks good, click Confirm and double check everything once again. If you're using Google Authenticator, you will be prompted to input your six-digit code. Click Confirm Withdrawal, and now we'll go back to Exodus and see that our XRP has already arrived. That's how fast XRP moves. Thanks for watching, folks.